Saudi Arabia shocking the world. They recently revealed their new metropolis, which is named The Line. The entire city will be piled up to a height of 500 meters. That surpasses the Empire State Building in height. It will span 170 kilometers over the desert, which would require walking for almost 40 hours to complete. There will be a mirror-like glass wall surrounding the entire city. In this Line City, 9 million people are expected to reside. This city won't have any automobiles. They will substitute AI transportation systems instead. They claim that it takes less than 20 minutes to travel anywhere in the city. In this one city, people will spend the entirety of their lives with their families, in their houses, and at work. In this metropolis, you'll find everything you could possibly need, including hospitals, schools, and businesses. But do you believe that this is a wise decision?